in the processes of impeachment. Remember, governors are elected to office by the citizens. Remember. And this contract is valid for 5 years.
Absolutely.
That is, can be renewed depending on the performance. So sometimes we wonder, and it is allowed, it is in line with our constitution, it is provided for by the law, but the point is we must be careful with the kind of threshold that has been set, so that even 100 years from today, when someone asks a question as to why Wembora or me or whoever has been impeached, it should be able to stand the test of time.
Absolutely.
And it should never be linked to politics or political affiliations, because that can shift, and it does shift from time to time. So for me, that's my point. We really need to consider what threshold, what standards are put in place to impeach a duly elected representative of people from office.
We are addressed on Friday because we need expert guidance. For sure, judiciary rushed in swearing in. That was a big mistake, there's no doubt. It should take a minimum of 8 to 10 days before a governor is sworn in, after the notice is given. We have the rules, we know the rules.